Multi-award-winning songwriter and musician Joy Mckean has died, aged 93, after a long battle with cancer. Known as the Grand Lady of Australian country music, Joy was responsible for writing many of her husband Slim Dusty's most famous songs. She won the first Golden Guitar Award at the Tamworth Country Music Festival for Lights on the Hill. Her musical partnership with Slim produced more than 100 albums, sold 8 million albums, and earned 45 Golden Guitars.